guys, what is up? This is my completed makeup look. I used like some orange, which I'm super proud of because I never use that color. And I also used like some baby's breath in my hair. And I made sort of like a flower crown thing so I could feel all princessy or whatever. Anyways, I'll show you guys my dress. So this is what's going on. It kind of reminds me of a wedding dress. And I'm kind of extra with all the flowers and all the jewelry. But I really don't care because it's your prom, bitches. This eye is like still swollen and I hate it. Oh my god. Out of the one day in the year that I get it, it's today. Like, it usually comes like once every year and I fucking hate my life. Anyways, none of my friends are here right now because they're all like at the photo shoot thing. But we were so stressed earlier because our corsages were like really janky. And so we complained to our florist person that was making it, and they remade all three of our corsages, and so we had to go pick it up like in the middle of getting ready. Like, that was like pretty annoying, but they were really nice and they gave us like a $5 refund for each corsage, and the flowers were really nice. They gave us like complimentary bouquets too. Anyways, damn, my makeup be looking sharp or whatever. I never do makeup like this because for formal events, I usually do like natural makeup because, I mean, no one really pays attention to makeup. I mean, they do, but I feel like no one will care. Okay, I'm just talking to myself. Okay, guys, bye.
You want to do it, y'all?